धन्यवाद अंदर की नमस्कारम योर फेवरेट सीरत कपूर हैज़ वॉक्ड इनटू वन ऑफ हर पर्सनल फेवरेट एग्जिबिशंस व्हिच इज़ हाई लाइफ I'd like to firstly congratulate the entire team, Dominique, who is behind, putting an ensemble of so many artisans, and especially it's an exhibition that represents different cultures, different tastes, and there is, I believe, a pick for every occasion, which is rather hard, you know. So for your shopaholics, rather than going to independent stores, I think life would be a lot more easy and convenient if you'll come have a look at them. And I've seen some of the pieces. I'm wearing one. Of them and it's absolutely stunning so please come enjoy your shopping and we have a whole lot of festive witty looking out also for so all my love and please bless them with everything you can thank you well personally I am not someone who is very box sated in mind I like picking different pieces from different designers I like bringing it all together so yeah I think fashion at the end of the day is a very personal choice and you find a little bit in every designer it doesn't have to necessarily be an established big brand I think the cultural artisans here are working tirelessly hard the weaving that they do and the hours of labor that go into it so I love dresses I love Indian wear my favorites are saris and in terms of accessories I think it again is something that elevates an outfit so it doesn't necessarily have to it could be a simple outfit teamed up with exquisite jewelry and you're good to go I'm actually shooting with JD Chakravarti I think it's out already in the industry it's a very exciting thriller and I can't wait for the audiences to see the teasers and the posters which are going to release very soon in a month or two maybe this month itself but without revealing too much it's a film that's very very close to my heart and the team on board is extremely strong